and that in the Western world it says, oh, because we can't see it, it's not true, and it's, but there's so many things that we use we can't see, you know, like it's such a funny, it's such a funny concept. Why is it still so, why is sound still such a kind of neglected part of healing, you know?
You know, it's a very odd thing, though, because it's all of the unheard sounds. So it's the infra and supersonic sounds that we actually use in medicine. So we use frequencies we can't hear in medical technology, like an ultrasound, but it's the sounds that we can hear that we deny. So it's actually almost, you know, it's a funny phenomenon, because normally we would say, well, we would have to hear it to know that it can work. But in medicine, and we're using sound all the time in medicine, it's the unheard sound that we have completely accepted as being medically viable. But it's the spoken word that we have denied, you know, as having any type of power.
Yeah, that's amazing.